Hey, señor. You want trouble, friend?
Manos arriba. Mátelas.
Tranquilo. Tranquilo, amigo. Tranquilo. Ya lo tengo.
Muévase, cabrón. Muévase.
El mundo es muy difícil. Tenemos que jugarlo bien. Oh, Mr. Marston, I knew you would come.
Thanks for the welcoming committee.
I'm sorry, we cannot be too careful. The world is very dangerous.
Especially when you greet it with a gun.
Please. Mr. Marston, my father was killed yesterday. The army found him and accused him of treason. They cut out his heart and fed it to their dogs. Allende did this. Then he took the honor of two young girls.
I'm sorry to hear that, Luisa.
My father must not die in vain. His death must mean something.
It'll mean that war is brutal and unnecessary and good people die. And that's all it will mean.
That is not enough.
You know I'll do whatever I can, but I have problems of my own.
We all have problems. This is about the people. My father died for his people. For these men and for millions like them, that they may be free.
While there are guns and money, there won't be any freedom, Luisa.
Mr. Marston, the movement is on the brink of great victory. Allende knows this and has sent for reinforcements. Abraham Reyes asked personally that you stop them reaching Escalera. They are coming by the old trail. You must ambush them.
I have my own family to worry about.
Mr. Marston, I have lost my father. My mother is in the United States. My sister has fled. I have no family. Just because. Please. Good actions make you a good man.
Then I'm doomed. But I will help you. Out of respect for your loss.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. Thank you.
Come on!
Is already on his way. Sorry about your father.
His death must not be in vain. Now we shall fight.
Dynamite on the road. Please tell them where to place it. I'll be waiting up above, watching for the wagons.
Okay, follow me, gentlemen.
You are the expert gringo? Okay.
Start here. And here. Here's good. And the last one here.
Now go! Luisa is waiting for you at the top of the hill.
Todos, a sus posiciones! They are coming. Get ready, John. Every time Allende hits us, we hit him back harder. There it is. Get ready. Mr. Marston, we are a step closer to power. My father would be very proud.
I hope it was worth it.
I must return to Campo Mirada. Meet me there when you can. I will do my best to return the favor.
Armas! John! John! Thank God you have come. That wretched animal de Santa has been sent to oversee a massacre in El Sepulcro. Come, we must stop him and finally kill that vermin and all of Allende's other followers.
Go now. My men will show you the way. I will stay with the camp.
Come on!
Good luck!
It is good that you are helping Luisa.
It ain't right what happened to her father. She's a brave girl.
She can fight as well as any man.
She ain't the only woman I've seen fighting for Reyes.
Yes, women, even children. Everybody must become a soldier if we are to win this war.
That's a lot to sacrifice. I just hope it's worth it.
It is better to die free than live a slave.
Some banks ain't easy to get into on weekend.
It was impressive what you did at the bridge, destroying that convoy. The army is getting weaker by the day.
I'm sure there's more supplies where those came from.
We will destroy those too. Allende is scared and making mistakes. We are closer to victory than you think. We will speak when we get there. We must save our energy. El Sepulcro is just up ahead.
All right, let's hold up here a minute. Chance to escape. And leave DeSanta to me. I need him alive.
We will wait for your leave, señor.
En el nombre del gobierno provincial del coronel Allende y del estado de este país, te condeno a muerte por traición. ¿Tienes algunas últimas palabras? No.
Come on, quick! Pay for what you did in Chuparosa.
What are you going to do to me? Spare me, and I will make you a rich man. Think about what you are doing. Please, we can come to an agreement. My men will kill you. Let me go. I am begging you.
Comfortable?
You're angry. I can understand that.
Come on.
If you kill me, you'll have the entire Mexican army after you.
Slow down! Javier Escuela.
Wait. Okay. All right. Shit. All right. Casa Madrugada. It's hold up there. Now hurry up and kill me. Or just let me go. Okay?
Can we kill this piece of shit now, senor? Or would you like to pleasure yourself?
It was Allende, not me!
He's all yours, fellas. I got what I need.
Te voy a matar! Esto es para México! It is done. Come on, now we find your friend. Go! Keep moving!
Yeah!
Thank you, compadre. It should really have been you.
I don't like to kill a man on his knees, even if he does deserve it.
That man is responsible for hundreds of innocent deaths, maybe thousands. He will burn in hell.
We all will, my friend.
Espinosa is dead, De Santa is dead, the army is without leaders. We must move on Allende now before it's too late.
First, you need to help me find Javier Escuela. Let's go!
Why are you looking for Javier Escuela?
We was friends once, long time ago, but not anymore.
Old friends make the worst enemies.
You're telling me.
Escuela is known in this province. He was a revolutionary once, but then he went to your country. Now they say he kills for anybody who will pay.
That sounds about right.
There is no time to stop!
This place is deserted. Is it always this quiet?
Ahora mismo! ¡Hazlo!
Hey, you, lady. Where's Javier Escuela?
Javier Escuela. He hasn't been seen around here in months. You shot up this place for him, huh? I wouldn't spit on him if he was on fire.
I don't blame you. But Captain DeSanta said he was here.
And you believe him? You must be more stupid than you look. Go shoot up some place else.
Want a ride, friend? Lo que tú digas.
Can you take me to Agave Viejo?
You look like you need some sleep.
Cuando te vea la próxima vez, que sea un poco más durito, ¿eh? And I mean rougher, ¿eh?
What would your most loyal follower, Luisa, say about that?
Who?
Luisa, the girl from Campo Morada?
Her, a gentleman never tells, but she was a most wonderful... I just say she was increíble. Yes, let me tell you something. I strongly recommend her. You take her when you have the chance, my brother.
She thinks she's your wife.
My wife? These peasant girls, they believe every word a fellow says. So naive. It's really quite charming. I love peasants. Don't you love peasants? I love them. They have such purity.
Are you gonna marry her?
Ha! Marry a peasant? My dear boy, don't be absurd. I'm going to be the next president of Mexico. My wife will meet ambassadors, kings, other great men. The very thought that I would marry some peasant girl with a tight gun and the hands of a farmer, well, I really don't think so. My mother, que Dios la cuide, would turn in her grave.
Interesting.
But come on, let's run. I've got an amazing present for you, my brother, huh? Yes, the man you seek. Together, we will bring them to justice. Let's go. Come on, mi hermano. This is the day we have both been waiting for. My men will launch a ruse attack on the side entrance to the fort. Meanwhile, you, my American friend, will drive this wagon at the front gate and jump off when you're close. It's been packed with 5 crates of TNT.
That sounds crazy. How long's the fuse?
Yes, like I say, fun times. It's plenty long enough, I think. I see you in there, amigo.
Come on.
Remember to jump, my friend.
Yeah!
keep the army occupied, John. You go after Escuella.
You damn punk! The local!
The army? You have to be joking!
Find Escuella before he escapes, my friend!
Friend, it's been a long time.
Hello, brother. It's good to see you. I heard you was coming. You took your time, no? Come on, you're not gonna shoot your own brother, are you? We was family.
Yeah, we were. Then you and Dutch went crazy and family didn't mean so much.
So now you do the government's work.
And what do? You just work for a different government.
Come on, brother. I think we should go our separate ways, huh?
What you and Dutch did was wrong. And the way you left me was wrong. Now, I hate to judge, but as it turns out, it's you or me. The way I see it, might as well be you.
We thought you was dead, brother. I promise. I'm telling the truth. Besides, I can give you Bill. In Dutch. Dutch is in Colombia. I can take you straight to him. Hmm?
You left me to die? Whoa. To save your own skin. And now you expect me to care about you?
You got it all wrong, brother. I've always loved you. Even now.
You don't have the heart to kill me.
Give it up, Javier! I'm taking you in, my brother! I'll let the others judge it! Where's Bill? Where's Bill, you son of a bitch?! Do you think I won't kill you, brother?!
He ain't here, brother. He's with Agenda. Mierda. It's a little late for revenge, John.
I ain't here to kill you, Javier. This is just business. Come on!
Abigail wouldn't want this.
Abigail would have killed you already. She always thought you was a creep. You're gonna be locked up for a hell of a long time. Unless they choose to hang you.
Put him in the cell for now, John.
Oh! Whoa!
We was family, brother. You and me.
Like Cain and Abel, I guess. Leaving each other for dead.
You don't understand what happened. It wasn't like you thought it was.
Whatever.
Oh, you shit. Hope you're sure about what you're doing, brother. You saw me out. Didn't that life we had mean nothing to you? Oh! Ah, you puto. Oh. One day, I promise you, you're gonna regret this.
One day's about all you got left.
I hope you and your wife and children rot in hell.
You know, that life we lived is over. And when we was living it, it didn't mean nothing anyway. It was just an excuse, and we all knew.
What I knew is that you was always a puto. And you're still a puto.
Marston, come with me. The army sent reinforcements. Come.
Yeah, go with your puto.
The army is coming. Sí, get up there and man that cannon.
Two old friends reunited. It is a beautiful thing.
Mr. Marston, fancy seeing you down here. I must say it's a pleasant surprise to see you.
You've done well, Mr. Marston. Now, Javier here gets to see how far the hand of justice can reach. Come on, you. Get in the damn automobile.
Can we assume one of my commitments is cleared?
Unfortunately, nothing is cleared, John, until your obligations are met. We need you to find Williamson, then head to Blackwater as quick as you can. We have reason to believe that Dutch Vanderland is in the area.
Oh, your wife sends her regards.